locations to celebrate art and creativity. And the baseball team art projects will change frequently.
The American League Cy Young and Most Valuable Player Awards in 1992. And Dennis was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame in 2004. Also, ladies and gentlemen, a special guest is at the ball game, seated to my left, to assist with today's festivities. Please welcome back long-timers, public address announcer, Roy Steele.
Legend, Terry Steinbach.
Our next honored guest, anchored the A's defense at third base for 10 seasons, was an all-star and batting champion, is the captain of the great A's teams of the late 80s.
Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, an A's legend that should have never retired, Captain Carney Lansford. In Oakland, Dennis Eckersley. Take it away, Dennis.
Well, today was a Dennis Eckersley day at the Oakland A's game today. They played the Texas Rangers, and they won 8-3. Pretty cool. But it was really cool to see Dennis throw out the first pitch. Great to see him. And he's already out of the box, too. like a Toy Story thing. Nah. So here's my little Dennis Eckersley. Number 43, Dennis Eckersley is my new member of my bobblehead collection. So he's got his fist up, and I got my finger going up in this way, so I'm saying thank you for watching.